Catnip right there?
Ooh, cats can't resist catnip.
Maybe we can take some with us.
Hey, so you know how people say someone is like a dog or a cat? Well, you're totally a cat, Sharia.
I guess. I always considered myself more of a dog person. I bet Azbel is, too.
Nah, Azbel and the captain are both total cats. Sophie and Hubert are dogs.
Do you really think so? That seems completely backwards. Well, anyway, what do you consider yourself?
Oh, I'm a cat for sure.
Wow, that actually sounds pretty fitting, unlike the others. I never knew that's how you saw us. But I don't know, Pascal. As much as I think it suits you being a cat, you probably shouldn't pigeonhole yourself like that.
Woof!
Yeah, never mind. I forgot how whimsical you can be. I'll just drop the subject now.
Thank you. Thank you.